The internet. Maybe everybody has to get off of the internet.
Yeah, I can keep that internet. Todo el mundo, por favor. Porque si no, okay. Ese no sirve, ese en vivo. Darío, apaga tu celular.
Sí, lo he apagado todo.
No está sirviendo.
No, no sirve.
Ay,
Ángela.
Ay, de fe. Espacio. Mira, me gusta la bicicleta, parece muy agresiva.
Looks like it's going.
Okay. This is going to be a nightmare.
Hi, everybody.
Hola.
Hola, todo el mundo. Okay.
Hi.
So, I have a few more songs than usual today. There's a few people that have given more requests, and I have quite the audience today. Today, I am at the house of Lindsay DeFeliz. She is the author of these two books. So, we've got her first one, What About Your Saucepans? And her second one, Life After My Saucepans. It's going to be backwards on this because I'm doing this in selfie mode, but I'm sure you can figure it out. Anyway, lots of people don't know what it's like to live here in the Dominican Republic. This will help you understand with lots of humor what it's like to be here. So, my first song today is a song in Spanish called Tres Semanas. This is for Cynthia. And that's Rasmussen. Te pasaron tres semanas y mi fe escapó por la ventana. Ya contesto el teléfono tranquilo y no con aquellas ansias de escuchar que me extrañas, aunque fuera una más de tus mentiras. Pero me quedé esperando y esperando. He salido de mi vida. Te busqué donde han dicho que te vieron. Y me saludó tu esencia. Las miradas de la gente me vistieron de total indiferencia. Esta gana es de abrazarte sin tenerte. Tienen mi cuerpo temblando. Pues eternos este tiempo de no verte, de seguirme preguntando. No sé dónde te me fuiste, que de ti ya no sé nada. Al principio pasaron muchos años. No sé dónde te me fuiste. Semanas y yo siento que pasaron muchos años. Yes. The next song is a song that I've been working on for quite some time, and Stevie asked for a song by Queen, so I figured I would, you know, wrap it up and actually get it learnt properly. And this one is for you, Stevie. I've done it a couple times live just to try and work it out. Awesome. Rock opera on piano. I will do my best to fill in all the missing parts. Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide, no escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see.
I'm not back again this time tomorrow. Carry on.
really matters. Anyone can see nothing really matters. Nothing really matters to me. At the end.
Thank you. I'm sure most of you don't know that song, but here's a song you guys will know. Because today is a real, I have a fiesta of people.
Mucho gente es aquí. Y ellos tienen cosas por request. Y yo tengo request. Primera esta.
Bésame mucho.
Yeah.
Perderte después. perderte después.
Eso.
Thank you very, very much. Another request was a song by Adele. Called Someone Like You. Oh. Hey. Oh. You know what? I need you to quickly come and give me the internet. It's not being nice to me.
Internet.
In the meantime, I will set up. So, yeah. This has been telling me, you know, I have to have internet to work, which you shouldn't have to because that's what the way it's supposed to work. But hey, I'm gonna get to your song in a minute. Let us go to the next one because I know that Danilo has been singing along to this one all week long. They have my CD. There's only one Spanish song on that CD, and this is it.
Siempre que te pregunto que cuando, cómo y dónde, tú siempre me respondes. Quizás, quizás, quizás. Y así pasan los días y yo desesperado. Y tú, tú contestando. Quizás, quizás, quizás.
Estás perdiendo tiempo pensando, pensando
por lo que más tú quieres.
¿Hasta cuándo? ¿Hasta cuándo?
Y si pasan los días y yo desesperado y tú, tú contestando. Quizás, quizás, quizás.
As I need the internet code because for some reason Google Docs is telling me I have to have the Wi-Fi, and you know that's kind of just ridiculous, but we got it here and we're running. I have one more song. Somebody requested Someone Like You, so I'm gonna do that one right now, but I need the internet. So I've been talking to geese and ducks and goats. They're quite quiet right now. I thought for sure they'd give us a show while I was playing.
Yeah.
It's waiting. But they haven't. I don't know if you can see the goats back there, but they're back there, and the geese will over there, and the dogs are looking pretty tired and hot, so they're not in the picture. They're staying out in the cool. So this is my last one for request day. And yes, it was a large request day because we had so many people in the audience.
So, where did it go? There it is. So this one is for Anna. It's coming. Well, let's try that again. There's a ghost in my machine. Here it is. It's coming. It's coming. Yeah, okay. All right.
Nothing.
Thank you very, very, very much. And I will see you again next Sunday. I think, you know, this is pretty exciting news. I think I might be doing Sunday songs at my own house next Sunday. Wow. What do you know? I still will be going to a couple more houses that I made plans with to go see. But don't forget to check out these books because they're super fun, super fun. And it really does explain how it goes here in the Dominican Republic. So, Lindsay De Feliz, what about your saucepans and life after your saucepans? Thank you very much. I'll see you next week. Bye.